smaller.
Ujigami shrine.
So we have the Komo shrine,
the oldest Shinto small shrine in Japan.
Yes, overblown.
The middle one is... to the man who committed suicide so that his brother would become emperor.
Yeah.
Okay.
You shouldn't laugh.